that says, my name is Alexis, Camping after last name. I am 6 years old and currently attend Washington Park Community School. Alexis' hobbies are reading, modeling, and in her spare time, she enjoys exploring different nationalities and languages. Turn for one more time, Ms. Alexis. Turn, Alexis. Our next model is Ms. Jordan Hurst. Jordan is 5 years old. She attends John Dewey School. Her hobbies are cheering, driving her car, watching movies, playing with mommy, and with her baby dad. Good job, Jordan. Turn for Miss Jordan. One more turn, Jordan. Turn for her. Beautiful. Now you may leave, young lady. Good job. Good job. Our next model is Mr. Xavier Gay. He is 7 years old. He is a second grader. Xavier wants to pursue a career in modeling and acting. Give him a nice hold, Xavier. All right, Mr. Xavier, you look really nice. Now turn for him. One good turn. Good job. Give a hand for Mr. Xavier. I believe it's Dejanae Gaston. These are two little sisters. Just, we got two little sisters going. Dejanae is 7 years old, and she attends the Hope Academy. Her hobbies are modeling, acting, and she also likes tennis. Go ahead and turn home, baby. Turn for me, darling. Good girl. Give it a hand. Our next model is her sister, Santia Gaston. Santia, put your hands on your hips and model for me, Mrs. Santia. Put your hands on your hips for me. Santia, put your hands on your hips. Thank you, young lady. She's 8 years old. She goes to Hope Academy. She wants to model and acting, and she also plays tennis. Now this is, she's a little shy, but that's okay. Now model for him, give me a quick pose. Show him how we pose. Give me a quick pose for him. Show me. So turn around. Good job. We need one more turn, sweetheart. Turn to Miss Valley. Beautiful. Now you may leave. Give her a hand. You're a little shy. That's okay. That's okay. Our last model is Miss Jasmine. Jasmine is 4 years old. This is her first time modeling, actually. And they call her Miss TT. Give a quick little pose for me, Miss Jasmine. I like that thing. Go ahead on and go back. Now turn for them again and give me a quick pose. Turn, Miss Jasmine. Turn. Good girl. That is Miss Jasmine. This is our first category. Our kids, give us a few seconds. And then we're going to bring out our teens. Did you guys enjoy that?
Yeah.
Aren't they precious? They are so precious. Very talented. We're going to get ready to bring out our teens. Give us one quick second. Now we also, because this is a competition. So please, give you a few minutes to Judge Fairley. So give you guys a few minutes to judge, and we'll start on our next category, okay?